we're very, very tight, so it's a little tough to compete against them.
Right before the game, Kobe came to see me when they came to visit the village. I remember that very clearly and vividly. My big brother came to see me with my teammates, which everyone was like, whoa, Kobe's in our apartment, how cool. And I believe, you know, that might have been part of his strategy to kind of soften me up.
Now it's time for the United States to battle what many feel is their toughest foe in these Olympic Games, Spain. Both teams come in 3-0. They're the two best teams. They're the two gold medal hopefuls.
Bob said he's going to set the tone to start the game. And he said, I'm running through Powell's fucking chest.
First play of the game, I'm running through Park, so. We was like, what?
Man, you tripping. Like, that's your teammate. You tripping. You ain't about to do that.
He said, first play of the game, I know what they're going to run, and he knew Powell's going to be the last screen. And he said, I'm running through that motherfucker.
I swear, the first play of the game. We was like, holy shit.
He just went right to the middle of my chest, trying to get right through me to send a message. To not just to me, but to his teammates. Say, hey, this might be my brother. I play with him. We're close. But I don't care about anything else but winning.
I'm right there in front of the midline. Like, bow! Yo!
He was like, no, he ain't my teammate right now. Fuck him, get up. I'm like, I love this energy. This is what we need.
He was like, he did that to his teammate. Oh my God. We was like, oh, ain't no way. Ain't no way we losing this game. We about to beat the shit out of Spain.
Kobe Bryant, open three, knocks it down. Alley-oop to Cage.